Ah, crap!
Oh, Les, we got us some good night gas.
Ah, good. Once we have the pest control van, we'll be ready to go.
I'm on it.
Every time.
Hey, Amanda, it's me, your husband. Hey, man, I'm kind of bored. You want to do something together?
Sure, why not?
I'm on my way.
To hang out, spend more time together, you know?
Glad you think so.
But listen, Michael, I really need you to cut back on your drinking. It's starting to affect more than our sex life.
I don't drink that much. Thank you.
Yeah, just on the days of the week that end with the letter Y.
That's good.
I mean, come on. We both know you've turned into a bitter fat slob who last year wet the bed. I want that bitter thin slob I married back.
Yeah, so he can watch you bang the pool boy. I drink the pain.
That's nice, dear. Really nice.
Wait.
Give me a tennis match. Come on.
Okay, baby, it's your training against my natural athleticism.
That's your problem, Michael. You look down on hard work.
Oh my God, you suck at this! You can really play. You got a tennis game in there, pal. Here comes the bullet, baby.